And it's like, oh.
I think my jetpack might have a problem.
Oh, no. Okay, you're safe.
Whoa, yeah, that was definitely a problem.
Intro. Okay. Now that we're here. Hello, everybody. The volcanic slide. Annoying. Wonky.
Come on, man! We're lava! Oh. This doesn't look good!
The reason why I'm not gonna get 100% completion is because of how these stupid controls are.
If any of them were gonna blow up, I thought it'd be Coles. Hey, it's okay.
Coles did blow up.
Kind of fun. It did look intense. So, whose obsidian weapon are we getting next? Great question. Is it mine or Zane's? Mine or Zane's?
I would imagine that Kai's newly recovered fire abilities would be very useful in the ice temple where my obsidian weapon is located.
Mm.
All right then. Let's go get yours, Zane. Did you mean to say Jay there?
No.
Is that a yes?
No.
Guys?
No.
Oh!
Oh. Ooh.
Ah! Volcano!
Yeah, expect me to get 100% completion on this. You're totally wrong. Oh, wait, I just remembered. Be right back. Okay, we're back. I just had to quickly pause the recording so that way I can actually keep a little something with the current chapter, which by the way will take you all the way somewhere up there. There, see? Right there. See that purple little mountain in the left corner? That's where I currently am. And I'm a long way from there. So pretty much After this, we'll be going down to that city, and after that city, we'll finally be caught up with that purple mountain. So now we're going to the frozen lakes, and to the glacier barbarians, however you pronounce that. About 9 minutes left. Oh no! I hate these. I hate the vehicle levels. Oh my god.
missed you back there. Where did you all go?
It's all right. I'm not far behind, and Cole is right next to me. Jane, what's your position?
Upside down in a snowdrift.
Oh, we can
see. Don't worry. I'll catch up. Oh, no. He's gone down my neck. Oh, no.
What the?
We're all good here, Zane. See you at the ice pack.
See that, well, right?
Jay, be careful of all the trees.
Specifically on this journey or in general? Thanks for the heads up, Zane.
Just exiting the forest.
Yeah, they're still out of the woods. I just saw Rattle Pass is over here.
Okay. Huh? I love the flying a lot more than I would ever love any road race, road level. Oh, this is hold it down. So easy to control.
Battlecoppers are being accompanied by bite sirens.
Oh, really? What are they singing? Hey, well, excuse me for trying to lighten the mood.
How odd. I wonder why they broke off the attack. I have arrived.
All right, me and Cole will be there in a minute. I'm right behind you two. Great, Jay. No, I mean my brakes aren't working.
Oh, no.
Jay, I only just fixed that. Zane, we might be a little delayed.
My phone jumped out of my hands. We're at 7 minutes, and I know the next chapter will be a lot of fighting. And puzzle solving and such. And I did try to knock over three of these tree horns. But I couldn't, so I guess this episode is just cringe worthy the whole time. And that's all for now. So, see ya.